How to make AI news videos. Hello everyone, welcome back to the Filmora Masterclass. I'm Raddy. Before we begin today's editing tutorial, I'd like to share something fascinating. Have you ever imagined a world where the news is delivered not by human anchors but by artificial intelligence? Well, that world is here, and it's called Channel One. Search for Channel One on Google and visit their website. You'll discover an innovative news service hosted by AI anchors. These virtual personalities can even accept private customized services, which means that news, traditionally a public affair, can now be tailored specifically for you. You can personalize the content to suit your interests and preferences. Perhaps many of you, especially those in the anchoring profession, might wonder whether AI will replace human jobs in the future. I know I have. But let's be honest, the greatest charm of news lies in its authenticity and objectivity. This raises a critical question. Can AI-generated news uphold these values? Many people and media outlets are skeptical. They question the truthfulness of AI-generated news and whether certain interest groups might manipulate it. This is indeed a complicated issue and one worth pondering. However, today's video isn't about diving deep into these philosophical debates. Instead, we're here to share something practical and exciting: how to create AI-generated news videos. Whether you're a news producer, a video editor, or just someone curious about the latest applications of AI technology, this video is for you. In this video, we will introduce you to two incredibly powerful software tools, Filmora and Verba. By the end of this video, you'll know how to use these tools to create your own AI news videos. We will guide you through the entire process, from transforming text into video, using digital anchors and adding professional subtitles and dubbing to your news videos. So, without further ado, let's get started. Step 1. Preparing your script. The first step in creating an AI news video is preparing your script. This is the foundation of your news content. A well-written script ensures your news story is clear, engaging, and informative. Think of it as the backbone of your production. Spend time crafting a script that is concise, factual, and interesting. Remember, a digital anchor will deliver your script, so it should be easy to understand and sound natural when spoken. For example, let's say we're creating a news video about a recent technological breakthrough. Start with a captivating headline: Breakthrough in AI technology promises to revolutionize healthcare. Then write a compelling introduction. In today's top story, scientists have made a groundbreaking discovery in artificial intelligence that could transform the healthcare industry. This new technology promises faster, more accurate diagnoses and personalized patient treatment plans. Step 2. Converting text to video using Filmora. Now, let's get hands-on with the tools. First, we'll use Filmora's AI text to video function to quickly convert your news release content into video footage. Before starting with Filmora, we must have our news release content ready. This is the foundation of your video, so it's crucial to ensure the text is relevant and engaging for our audience. For convenience, you can copy a paragraph from a reliable news website you visit frequently. Choose content that is not only informative, but also captivating. This could be a recent news story that resonates with your viewers or a piece of news that sparks curiosity. Make sure the content you choose is clear and well written, as this will directly impact the quality of your final video. Once you have your news release text ready, it's time to open Filmora. On the initial interface, you will find various tools and functions designed to make video creation easier. Locate the AI text-to-video function, specifically designed to effortlessly transform written content into video format. Paste the text you copied into the designated area within the AI text-to-video function. Once your text is in place, click the Generate button. Filmora will then work magic, automatically converting your text into a basic video format. This step is incredibly efficient, saving you a lot of time and effort that would otherwise be spent on manual video creation. Now that Filmora has generated the initial video for us, it's time to customize it to fit our needs. First, we want to delete the AI dubbing and background music that Filmora might have added by default. These elements are often included to give the video a preliminary structure, but we need a clean slate to work from. Removing these elements allows us to add our own unique touches, ensuring the video aligns perfectly with our vision and style. To delete the AI dubbing and background music, go to the audio settings and remove these tracks. This will leave us with a blank canvas, ready for further customization and enhancement in the following steps. Now, step 3, creating a digital anchor with Verbo. Next, we move on to Wondershare Verbo, where the real magic of creating a digital anchor happens. Verbo offers a wide range of digital people to choose from, making your news video more attractive and professional. Opening Wondershare Verbo and selecting a digital host. Start by opening Wondershare Verbo. On the main interface, click on Create Video. You will be presented with various digital hosts, each with unique characteristics and styles to choose from. Consider the nature of your news content and target audience when choosing. For instance, if your news video is meant to be serious and formal, opt for a digital anchor with a professional appearance. On the other hand, if your content is more casual or aimed at a younger audience, a more relaxed and approachable digital host might be a better fit. Inserting your news release text. Once you have selected the perfect digital anchor, the next step is to input your news release text. Paste the text you copied earlier into the input field below the digital host. It's important to ensure that the text is formatted correctly and reads smoothly, as this will affect how well the digital anchor delivers your news. Take a moment to review the text for any errors or awkward phrasings and make necessary adjustments to enhance clarity and flow. Now, customizing language, speaking speed, and tone. On the right side of the Verbo interface, you'll find options to customize the language, speaking speed, and tone of this digital anchor. This feature allows you to tailor your presentation to match your audience's preferences and the nature of your content. For example, if your news is serious, you might choose a slower, more deliberate speaking speed and a formal tone. On the other hand, for lighter or more dynamic news stories, a faster speaking speed and a more casual tone might be appropriate. Setting up the green screen background. To facilitate easy matting in the subsequent editing process, change the background of the digital character to green. This is commonly known as a green screen, and it allows for seamless overlaying of the digital anchor onto any background you choose in Filmora. Setting up a green screen is simple within Verbo. Just navigate to the background settings and select a solid green color. Exporting the video. After you have customized all the necessary settings and are satisfied with the setup, the final step in Verbo is to export your video. Click on Export in the interface's upper right corner. This action will process and render your video, preparing it for download. Once the export is complete, download the video file to your local computer.
In today's top story, scientists have made a groundbreaking discovery in artificial intelligence that could transform the healthcare industry.
This file will serve as the base for our next editing stage in Filmora. Which brings us to step 4, editing your video in Filmora. Now that you have your raw footage, it's time to bring it into Filmora for editing. Filmora is a user-friendly yet powerful video editing tool that will help you polish your AI news video perfectly. Let's get into the detailed steps. Number 1, importing the downloaded video from Verbo. Import the video file you downloaded from Verbo into Filmora. Place this footage on the top layer of the timeline. Working with the digital anchor footage on a separate layer allows you to manage and edit it independently from other elements in your video. Removing the green background. To remove the green screen background from your digital anchor, locate the AI tool on the right side of the Filmora interface. Turn on the chroma key function, a powerful tool that automatically detects and removes the green background. This process isolates the digital anchor, making it easy to overlay onto different backgrounds without any green spillover. Next, adjusting size and position. With the green background removed, adjust the size and position of the digital anchor to fit your desired layout. Ensure the anchor is prominently placed so that it remains the focal point without obstructing important visuals or text. Next, generating dynamic subtitles. Next, click on the speech to text icon within Filmora. Check the Automatic Active Words option and click Generate Dynamic Subtitles. This feature creates subtitles that automatically sync with the digital anchor's speech. If you have any previously added subtitles, delete them to avoid duplication and maintain clarity. Adding a video background. Search for New Studio in Filmora's media library and select a video background that complements your news theme. Download the chosen background and place it onto the timeline layer below the digital anchor footage. This background will serve as the virtual studio setting of your news video. Make sure the background matches the tone and style of your news content for a unified appearance. Creating a synthetic clip. Select all the previously generated news footage, right-click and choose Create Synthetic Clip. This action merges all the clips into a single cohesive video, making it easier to manage and edit. Adjusting the synthetic clip. Adjust the position and size of the synthetic clip to align with the virtual studio screen. This is essential for ensuring the news footage blends seamlessly with the digital studio background. Adding an intro. Search for News in Filmora's template section and add a suitable intro. An engaging introduction sets the tone for your news video and grabs the viewer's attention right from the start. Incorporating background music. Finally, add background music to enhance the overall feel of your video. Select the track that complements the tone of your news story without being too distractive. Adjust the volume to ensure the music supports the narrative without overpowering the speech.
In today's top story, scientists have made a groundbreaking discovery in artificial intelligence that could transform the healthcare industry. This new technology promises faster, more accurate diagnoses, and personalized patient treatment plans.
And there you have it. You've just created your own AI news video using Filmora and Verbo. With these tools, the possibilities are endless. Whether you're a news producer, content creator, or someone passionate about AI technology, you can effortlessly create engaging and informative news videos. Before we wrap up, I'd love to hear your thoughts. What do you think about AI-generated news? Do you see it as a tool that will complement human anchors or a potential replacement? Share your opinions in the comments below. If you found this tutorial helpful, please give it a thumbs up and subscribe to the Filmora Masterclass for more exciting content. Also, hit the notification bell so you won't miss any updates. Thank you for watching, and I'll see you in the next video. Stay creative and keep exploring the amazing world of AI technology. Happy editing!